We head up to Shimbaluk for Snowboard Slopestyle. A chilly day here in Almaty, but clear. As the athletes get ready, both women and men, first up, there you see Anastassia Loginova. Loginova attends the Ekaterinburg Institute of Physical Education in Russia. Now getting ready for her second jump. You can see she's just thrilled by what she achieved there. 70.50. Now Amber Arazny of Australia. She was the Aussie flag bearer at the opening ceremony. Also just missed out on qualifying for the Sochi Olympics. Competed in Grenada in 2015, finishing eighth, and has been in the snowboard cross here in Almaty already, finishing 17th. Really good run for her, 75 she scores. Next up, Katarzyna Rusin. Rusin of Poland was sixth in the half pipe back in Grenada in 2015 and has competed on the World Cup for both half pipe and slopestyle. And a really good run for Roos. And there you get a replay of the air these athletes get as they disappear over the crest of that hill. 82.25, and she is pretty pumped about that score. And she should be, because that'll give her a gold medal. Katarzyna Rusin in slope style will win the gold. Amber Arazny of Australia there on the left, she will win silver, and Anastassia Loginova will win the bronze.